we are held accountable in God's order. It's no different with the husband. The husband is the spiritual leader of that household. God put him in place. He will be judged differently than his children, than his wife, because he is the leader of that household. So for you ladies that think you want to be in that position, I think about it. Be judged differently. Just put all the pressure on the husband. Like, that's what we're there for. Okay?